In this challenge, your goal is to build a plane that is powered by stored energy. Let's hear some tips from Kevin and Adam on getting started.
Anytime you want something to move, it takes energy. If you want to move your own arm, you have to eat food, and that gives you energy. If you get in a car, you put gas in the car, and that gives the car energy. Airplanes are just the same. They take gas. They take a lot of it because it takes a lot of energy to fly very fast up in the sky.
Okay, so now we know that airplanes use gas to power their engines and fly through the air. But how can I use other energy sources to power my glider plane?
There's two important types of energy that we have to deal with when designing machines, particularly traveling machines. One is called kinetic energy, the other is called potential energy.
Potential energy is stored energy, like gas in a jet plane or air in a balloon. Kinetic energy is energy in motion, like when that jet flies through the sky or your glider plane takes off across the room.
This airplane has a balloon inside of here, and the balloon has a bunch of air stored inside it, and the balloon's stretched out. And it's high pressure and with a lot of energy. And when you let the balloon go, all the air flows out. You've seen this if you blow up a balloon and let it go yourself. It flies all around. That's releasing energy. If you do it inside of this airplane, it'll push the airplane forward.
If I place a balloon inside my plane or use a rubber band to store energy, then I can release that energy and make my plane fly forward. Springs also store energy by compressing and then releasing.
This is Newton's law of motion. For every force, there's an equal and opposite force. In an airplane, one that's balloon-powered like this, the same thing happens. The balloon spits air out the back, and it pushes the airplane forward.
So now that I know how to store energy to power my plane, what are the other important parts?
The three most important aspects of an airplane are wings to generate lift, some kind of an engine to create thrust, and proper balance on the aircraft so that it flies stable.
All set? Let's go! Start creating your powered plane and receive feedback from mentors on Curiosity Machine.